person I will nominate will be someone with extraordinary qualifications, character, experience, and integrity.
I don't know.
And that person will be the first black woman. Ever nominated to the United States Supreme Court.
Wait a minute! Who are you?
It's long overdue in my view. I made that commitment during the campaign for president, and I will keep that commitment.